Hi and welcome to Embedded World 2024 here in Nuremberg, Germany. This is the time of year we like to talk about what's new at Toradex, and we have a lot in store for you. Simon, why don't we start and talk about what's new on the system and module side from Toradex?
So what's new? It's our Aquila form factor, our new family of system and modules, which we created based on extensive customer feedback and product discovery. The Aquila family is meant to address the emerging and existing high-performance computing needs in industrial IoT space. You may remember last year we introduced the Verdin AM62 at the entry level. We are moving to mass production this time, and you see that the family is growing actually in both directions to provide the scalability you are used to.
Mohamed, can you share a little bit what we do with the i.MX 9.5 processor and how we partnered up with NXP to bring this to market?
So this is the i.MX 9.5 Verdin EVK. This is the fruit of months of work and partnership with NXP on the i.MX 9.5 Alpha program. So this will allow customers to get in early on evaluating the new i.MX 9.5 SoC.
Hey Pedro, you were leading the initiative on the Ivy Careerboard. Can you share a little bit why we did it and what markets we're trying to address with it?
So this is Ivy. This is our new addition to the Verdin family. This is an industrial ready to be placed environment. This is a board made with like isolated interfaces, which makes them great and ready to be placed in any environment and harsh place.
Bronislav, share a little bit what your team, our custom solutions team, adds to Toradex now these days.
So our custom team can actually help to design that career board that will help you get to the market faster and minimize the design risks. We would help to design the career board. We can also help selecting the enclosure. We can help with the wiring. We can help with the application development.
Stefan, you're leading the Torizon group. Can you walk us through of some of the new changes on the Torizon side?
Today here at Embedded World, we want to announce that we opened Torizon OS to 30-party hardware. As you can see here, in our world, we are able to support, for example, Raspberry Pi, RISC-V, generic x86, and out of the box, you will get all the feature that our Torizon OS will provide you.
Enrique, we are here together at our Teabot demo. Can you walk us through why we did this demo and what we're showcasing here at the Toradex booth?
Sure. Here we have a heterogeneous architecture where the control loop for the upright equilibrium is running on the Cortex-M, and the system that is our operating system, Torizon OS, is running on the Cortex-A. They are different realms, so we have separation between the GUI application and the control application.
Rohan, can you share a little bit what's going on and why you chose Toradex to work on this project?
This is a medical systems platform. It has safety and non-safety features included in it, and the platform is quite versatile. It can hold an umbrella of applications from medical field, and we can customize it because of Toradex.
Diana, why don't you share what we have going on here?
This is a Colibri i.MX6 device. This is a measurement device that measures the coating thickness of a metal surface. For example, I can point to the surface. Depending on how fast it cools down, it can tell how thick the layer of coating is.
Cyril, you have a customer that built an alcohol level tester. What kind of hardware and software platform were they using from Toradex to actually build this solution?
Yeah, the hard requirement was a platform using the i.MX8 M Plus from NXP to be able to drive natively the LVDS display, because the idea was really to reduce their time to market, and that's exactly what they did.
Florian, you're a software product manager. Can you walk us through this demo and what your company is doing?
Sure. At Neuro Robotics, we are advancing the frontier of technology for cognitive robotics, for making the life for everybody easier. Together with Toradex, we are interconnecting our robots in a secure way and make them able to talk to each other.
That's it from us here at the Toradex booth, Embedded World. We're done for this year. We're looking forward to see you again. And in the meantime, we have a lot more news to come. So please stay tuned and check out our website. Thank you very much.